My okay, so the gal I was sleeping with prior, behind my wife's back, just told me that someone is trying to bang my wife and seduce behind me. My bad. Okay.
Thank you.
That randy old goat. Oh, my rival, too.
Room is now mine.
But does it matter, Bob, as long as she has a kid?
It's true.
What happens if death visits Bob, though?
Oh, cancer. Oh,
that's the problem. That's why it doesn't matter. If Bob dies, he's out of the game, which is an issue. If he has a kid, that's why he's like, I don't care if somebody knocks my wife up. He needs an heir.
Somebody fuck my wife, God. Please.
Cuckold at negative 200 opinion of me.
Somebody come bang my wife.
The child of Satan has fatigue.
Oh no, not Satan.
At least you're not living in a disease-ridden place called Italy.
Oh, God. Yeah, I've not seen any disease this whole time.
I've had five.
Midge, we must save Satan.
I don't know. There's a lot of disease on the map. I mean, well, not right now. Italy's been gotten slapped around pretty good with disease.
Oh, I got something.
I would like it if you abducted the child of Satan and sacrificed them. You just get killed instantly.
Ben, can you impregnate Bob's wife? Well, right now, I have a daughter. I'd really like a son, so I'm going to stick with family focus before I go seducing.
The Leviathan whispered to me and reminded me that there were those who had not deserved it, and those who, like me, deserved so much more. Gains the trait envious. How many traits do I have? Jesus.
Midge, our traits are ridiculous. We have
like every single one
traits.
Of the deadly sins.
Are you a cannibal too?
Yeah,
you're
Midge
Satanist,
cannibals.
Aren't you, Midge?
Huh?
You're a Satanist, aren't you?
Yeah.
What's the problem?
Yes! No, nothing. Yes! My wife is pregnant! We're all religious! Yes!
Bob, there is no problem with my homosexual cannibal genius, indulgent wastrel, stressed, envious, possessed
Kale,
man.
Countess Kale. No.
Damn it, NG!
Just kidding.
I'm now an initiate.
For some reason.
I just noticed how many kids I have.
Woohoo! Ranked up in the... I'm now an adept in the Hermetic Society. Suck it, everybody!
I have 11 children.
Midge is under suspicion.
Hell yeah. The fact that I just spawned Satan into the universe didn't give away anything.
This guy might be a little shaky.
Is your kid Satan, then?
No, it's my wife's kid.
Yeah, it's like Jesus.
Well, no, it's the son of Satan,
Lupo?
Of course.
Lupo, the son of Satan, has the flu.
imagine if he dies of the flu. That'd be great.
Oh my God!
See, the Satan stuff doesn't appear for the rest of us. It just shows that he's a bastard.
Yeah, I'm gonna go kill him.
So,
dysentery. Rip.
Man, no one likes the Hegemite Society.
Agamite?
Hermaphrodite?
Hermaphrodite. Me and Bob are both
I'm in it as well.
Songs of Anguish.
And NGParadox.
What bonuses do you get from that?
So many pop-ups.
Usually technological.
Yeah, I built an observatory.
Is everything alright, brother?
I'm doing the thing of hell, and all that happens is I'm getting laid non-stop.
It's not really so bad.
We're gonna capture and sacrifice a dwarf.
No.
Hey, Midge, I know a guy.
God, Midge, your intrigue is 29.
Yep. Yeah. I just crucified a lot of people from a dungeon and drenched them in oil.
Midge is bloody insane.
Oh, cool. I may get poet or I may get impaler.
Midge is role-playing himself.
Yeah. Continue. Right, I need to find some dwarves.
I know a guy.
Someone captured Lucifer.
What?
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 Inside a box with green. So, oh my God! The person that I invited captured my heir and sent me his skull in a box.
At least it was nice about it.
Wait, your heir?
Yeah, Lucifer.
Lucifer, no!
Lucifer Mac Jared.
He just died.
Wait, my wife was pregnant again and never gave me a pop-up saying she was pregnant.
Gotland, get out of it. Quality entertainment. No one likes you.
Yeah, but this kid, this girl popped out strong.
I just had a genius, so it's all good.
Yeah. Quick question. Do you plan
to the scheming, grotesque Benjamin, I feel it would not be... What is going on here? I never asked you to marry anybody. I think I might be missing some pop-ups or something. You never told me my wife was pregnant. Well, I got two girls. Adrian Magnus is strong, so I mean, she was like, she had like a six-pack straight out of the womb.
As you do.
She fought her way up.
No, I said attempt to abduct.
Right now, Twitch chat is really confused because they missed the point where I left the community of Pesto and joined the Hermetic Society. So no, I'm not in two. I left one and joined the other because this one makes you less likely to have an heir, and I desperately needed an heir.
So apparently there's a glitch. Oh my god, I am. Okay.
I saw that happen.
I am high priest. Okay?
Hallelujah! Hail Satan!
What was the glitch you were saying?
You make Satanism the religion of your country. No.
Midge.
Satanism is not a religion of the country.
The glitch that I found is that if you try to abduct someone, it also tries to invite them into the society.
Okay. Maybe that's normal.
Maybe.
Yeah, sure.
Byzantine holy war for Cilicia.
Midge, I have a claim.
Bed, we're at war again.
Where you have a claim?
I vote fine. We just let the Emperor weaken himself.
Right, do we have more men than them? Yes, we
do.
Let's go.
He's out of debt already, Bob. Wow.
It's not like his capital sits along one of the most lucrative trade routes of the time.
True.
Yay, I have an heir. Yay. Yeah.
Good job, Bob. Yay. Good job.
Good job, Bob.
Unfortunately, it's a girl. I can't get married the way I wanted to, but oh well.
Yeah.
Hey, being a girl's all right. Just ask me.
I got two girls.
So does that mean I have to give everyone else their missions for Satan now?
No. Well, it'll automatically, you can kill your children, though, to get health.
Ooh. I've got a lot of children.
You don't need all of them, right?
I lose 500 dark power for it, so I don't need to do it right now.
When is this pot gonna fucking fire? It's 137% by myself. Wait, you don't have to have someone else in a plot for it to fire, do you?
Yeah, you need like a minimum of, I think, three people.
No, I think you just need at least one other person.
Max in the black.
Do you actually have to have at least one other person?
I remember hearing that
person.
Once.
There's like one person I can bribe. All right, so send gift, send, and then you'll join me. Thumbs up.
Because remember, they're normally initiated by one of your conspirators. So true. I think that's why. Apparently, you're too busy to do it.
Yeah. 137%, but I can't be bothered to walk up and stab him in the face.
Yep.
should I be a truce breaker or should I wait? Should I wait 8 more years? Ugh.
All right, now it's 142%, and another guy is in on this.
That's a long time.
You're trying to kill the glorious emperor.
Yeah. So this is Cilicia. We're fighting for Cilicia right now. Did anybody else join in? Yes. It's turned into a big war. Troop levels should be about even. Yeah, they are. So, Bob, you still need me to seduce your wife, or no?
Oh, no, we're good.
don't
fuck my wife.
It was on the table for a while. Oh, no, I'm just like,
He's interested.
Nobody wants to murder my wife.
Who's your wife?
Sweet, I'm getting intrigue advice from Satan.
What?
I found a dwarf.
You found a dwarf.
Yay, we found a dwarf.
There we go.
She's had two kids, and she still don't like me that much.
He was a pretty cool dwarf. He was ugly. It was an ugly dwarf, but he was a master schemer. Last full and had
the
one
Italian
eye.
Holy War for Valencia.
I don't know.
These things happen.
Kalima.
Kalima, Shaktide.
Wait, what the hell did I just inhale?
Oh, raiding me? Okay, that's a cause for war.
Oh, are you a person down there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not your land, is it? Isn't that your liege's land?
Nope, it's mine. My duchy, my land.
My bad, my friend.
Kalima.
Is the apology accepted?
Yeah, I mean, he's leaving in an orderly
fashion.
I've
never heard of such polite Vikings.
Like I said, we're the firefighting brigade, man.
They're Canadians, man. They're Canadian Vikings.
Canadian Vikings? What do you mean? What? Weird you.
Canadians aren't things yet.
Nice.
They haven't been invented yet.
What is Ben trying to do? Ben's basically trying to lay low until I get a fucking son. I got two daughters. I need a son.
You can raid Holstein though.
Whoever
that's
is
not
playing,
I
just see the guy playing the duchy in Hungary, King Zachary. His family name is Best Ben. Is it the name Ginzel? 123. And like, yeah, he's a Hungarian, but he's Germanic faith, and he's underneath the Hungary king, and his house name is Best Ben. Very interesting man.
Wow. Crimson, how did you get so many, like, trinkets?
Best Benny, I see it.
He's got a crown of lilies, a noble scepter, and an engraved sword.
Oh, he got a smith. The smith.
Yeah, it's basically an event that's like, okay, so you can hire someone to make your royal regalia. How much money do you want to spend?
Yeah, I had that, but I just didn't have enough money at the time. So I was thinking maybe
I just had to spend a bunch
might have
of
some wars coming
looking for things.
There's my child payment, Midge.
Your child payment.
Yeah.
I want. To but kill
what, the you're paying child support.
Yes. I mean, it's only fair.
So
I want you to die. Oh, someone else joined the plot on their own accord. People don't like war. Interesting.
See? Hey Ben, it could be worse, you know. It could be me. You have two daughters, that you know, but you don't have any sons. It could be me. You could have both your son and yourself killed.
Crimson, I need your troops.
Well, it's just, I feel bad for you, Revy, but you know, you did have the option to not put your son on the table.
I didn't put my son on the table. That's the thing.
Well, you must have.
Isn't the option you play by yourself and you're up for grabs, and there's a bet is a good chance you'll lose, or you put your son up and there's a better chance you'll win.
I played by myself and I made all the choices that I saw were getting the best odds, and I lost.
Yeah, best odds.
So you play
by yourself and then Ben's gonna bang your wife once you're dead.
I was assuming I did, but she didn't get pregnant.
Or it could be me.
She's hiding.
I had a headache. Time to execute another child.
Kill the children! Kaiser? Why are your troops in Holland?
Every time I go to look at Midge, his list of traits gets larger and larger. You can't even see it
it's
anymore.
It's just like me, Ben.
Midge is growing sinful.
His intrigue is 30.
No, mine is worse, Tog. Mine is far, far worse.
Oh, I know. Yours is a billion times worse
than
mine.
Although, you have a lot more children to work yourself through.
Oh, my God.
I have 11 kids.
What are you, fucking Hugh Hefner over there?
All he needs now is immortality. And he's good to go.
Yeah. I'm actually retarded.
Oh, you mean your character, or do you mean you?
There's no way for me to get immortality. Oh, no, I have cancer. Both.
He's incapable. And how old are you? You're 10 years old and you're incapable.
Midge, no,
his name is 00000 character.
That is gonna suck for a while.
Just there goes another child. Right, I'm pulling out all the stops.
Save yourself, Midge.
Just sacrificing all his children for help.
Dropping like goddamn flies.
I have 6 more years till I'm an adult.
How do I know my flat health?
Who are you now?
You don't. You gotta count it up yourself.
Sir?
Oh, I died! No!
I am. If you click on, like, Capua or Salerno, you can...
Oh, you're a genius.
I'm a genius, but...
You're also one.
Yeah. I am also one. Oh, no. Luckily, Crimson Hussar is my loyal regent, and...
You know what's fun? Is this one-year-old is a much better character than Sergei's 10-year-old.
Yeah.
It's pretty impressive.
I can offer you this, cannot refuse.
I've got
I was kind of hoping he would play as Lupo.
No, I can't. He's not of my dynasty. He's of my wife's dynasty. It goes to the woman, because obviously the father is Satan, not me.
You let Satan bang your woman.
Well, all right,
increase council.
I let Satan bang my woman through me. You know,
love God, let it fire.
Wow.
I'm still not in charge of it. Plot to kill him is at 138%.
He was a genius.
All right, I've got to go back and redo the whole revoked title war again. Oh, I can't do it because I don't have the prestige.
No, Bob, a couple of people fell out. It's down to 82%.
God, those sissies.
If I was alive, I would be backing it. Like,
I don't think we can back it, being a council like that.
I'm in love with my wife.
What?
I'm in love with my wife, and now she only likes me minus 4.
Oh, I think we're gonna lose. I'm just out of the game, man. I love an air, and I'm incapable.
It's okay, you'll get better.
Well, time to tell her to saddle up and get there.
Yeah. Well.
And so ends the life of King Jared Leto.
Did you just leave?
I just died.
Didn't you have an air?
He got killed somehow. Event.
So, are you out of the game as well?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Oh my god.
Wow.
That's 3 players down.
Can I have your land?
I mean, sure, go ahead.
I cannot believe we actually lost 3 players this quickly.
Wait, how did Sergei get kicked out?
How did he die?
But he has this heir.
He was incapable. Someone murdered his heir, and then his incapable character died.
I've got in my chat 3 down, 17 to go.
I mean, like, people should have put more heirs at the beginning, I think.
And you see, this is why I bred like a rabbit. I'm gonna live forever.
Well, everybody's trying. It's just, I mean, like, I did everything I could to make my character as fertile as possible. I still only have 2 daughters. Bob's only got 1.
I'm 11. I'm not having kids yet.
I put points of fertility in my thing.
Well, not with that attitude.
Midge, you died.
No one makes...
Yeah, I don't. How did you miss that?
Our Lord of Satan died.
But at least your heirs are genius.
Yeah, unfortunately. I died of cancer.
How did you get your son? How did you get your son to be a genius?
At least I'm on the council now.
Oh, you're a genius. Yeah,
I was a genius.
Bob. He agreed to give out more power. He caved into the faction.
Good.
And someone owes me a favor. Bitch. Someone owes me a favor. So how do we get? Okay, so I gotta go to laws. I gotta go to Byzantine. Gotta go to Rome laws. But how do I force this issue? I gotta start. Do I have to start a fact? I don't know.
Damn.
Ben, calm down.
Ben, don't calm down.
How does this work?
Get more erratic.
I'm already pretty erratic.
Well, to force a change in any sort of council or any of the laws and stuff like that, you're going to have to, hey, my wife's pregnant. Ever since I made her my apprentice and went stargazing, she's been banging me like crazy. But anyway, you'd have to start another faction to have that council power change and all that stuff.
Right now, the only factions available are seniority succession, gavelkind succession, and elective succession.
Oh, yes.
Elective 2 people sense. Owe me favors at the moment.
Oh, that's badass.
I've got Oddball saying, read Ben, it will save you lots of salt.
I'm not salty, I'm just confused.
Yeah, I can finally upgrade my mansion.
That's a pretty big Bulgaria.
Mm-hmm.
Not many men, though.
Oh, yeah, I've seen it get bigger.
The large bulge.
Large bulgy Bulgaria.
But
I'm more surprised Great Moravia.
The Byzantine
is so
Empire, though, is a ridiculous amount of men.
Hey, look, an Italian revolt.
Well, the Emperor could field like 11,000,
yeah,
I think.
It's insane.
It's a few.
And then there's all the little vassals under that that can field men and stuff.
All the little raptors.
Oddball has reinforced that you need to read the tooltips, Ben.
I've been promoted.
Congratulations.
There's already another faction to increase council power in the Byzantine Empire.
Go figure.
It is funny, though. We're only, like, almost 2 hours in, and there's three people already dead.
Three people have been wiped out. Holy crap.
I was a bad luck, me.
Death chest.
But okay. By the game as well, not even by, like, players.
My land in Italy is growing nicely.
Incapable 9-year-old me.
Right, I need this kid to become of age so we can
get back to being sick. She's
Satanist.
Got the dysentery.
No.
It's all right. Well, I have a court full of Satanists. I should get back into the order pretty well.
I've got a cat on my lap.
My regent and finite maester is a Satanist.
Things are happening over here.
Ben, you've got a bunch of slow fever in your province.
Yeah.
Shut the gates!
Oh, I'll get that to you next week.
No, I'm out hunting. I can't shut the gates.
Who all is who
build
all
the castle?
Died? Well, Revy kicked it like 5 minutes in. Sergey is out. That's I don't know who the other person is.
It's Steven.
Yeah, Steven got murdered by Satan. By
I don't remember. I do not remember where he was playing.
He was playing an Aquitaine.
Wow, I got just raided by three different Vikings at the same time. Stop it!
How did my plot power go down from 104, it went down 100%. Oh, he secluded himself, that's why.
Sergey, I married your genius daughter.
Because the countryside is being ravaged by goddamn disease?
Yeah, I'll do it. He secluded himself, so it plummeted.
Oh, my wife died.
Why does this guy hate me? Oh, no, I hate him because he banged my wife.
So how do you get immortality in this game?
Don't.
Random chain of events.
It's a chain of events. That's very difficult to get through.
Very low chance.
Like, literally almost impossible.
Damn.
Impossible.
And if you get it, you're invincible to everything but combat.
What? At age 29, Kale died in childbirth. Oh, right, okay, she wasn't being born.
My wife died in childbirth, but she gave me another daughter, so it's okay.
But the thing is, Midge, is that you can have immortality in different ways. You could also have immortality via reincarnation, rather than just straight up like elvish immortality.
Oh my god, so many pop-ups.
Okay.
Oh man, I have a chance to gain cannibal.
Ooh.
They've done an excellent job with supernatural.
Ooh, I now have,
in this game.
I have a gallbladder, antlers, intestines, and cloven hooves.
Yeah, they made it rare enough where it actually feels
special. I thought you literally had those on your body.
Oh, my wife is sick. What do we do with her? To throw her out?
Yeah.
get her out of there.
Or eat her.
Okay. Bye.
Bye, sweetie.
I'm sorry, I still love you, but you had the sniffles.
My wife had the measles.
You have the sniffles, ergo.
I need the council to back me, but I'm a child, so they don't back me.
They just kind of look at you and think you're
everybody, please.
A new kid.
For example, Crimson, could you become a loyalist, please?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, so there's not only is there slow fever, there's also camp fever right next door. Sweet. Excellent.
Yeah. We're right on the goddamn trade route. So this is what Bob's and Ben's land looks like right now.
Poison, death,
you mean
and despair?
Bob's and Ben's former Revy's land looks like.
Formerly Revy's, yeah.
We don't salute failure, Revy.
I don't remember who that is. The Midgeman is growing larger, though.
What, there's not even a monument or a grave built in my province? Like,
no. You didn't last long enough for anybody to dig a grave for you.
Nobody knew you.
Idle council members. Yes, I know they're idle. They're all held up trying not to die.
Huh.
Really? This NPC here, one of my mysticos, wants to kill a guy I've got in prison. Okay? I could just, I could just murder him, I suppose.
Just go down there and say, yeah, go ahead, stabby, stabby. He's in jail.
I could just execute the guy. I don't know why that's a big deal.
Stabby, stabby.
I love that, Midge, me and you got horrible nicknames. Like, you were I'm the Horrid, and you were what?
You're the Herod Hideous, and I was nothing. I was just King Jared.
Oh, you were just King Jared? Well, I find it amusing.
Jared Leto needs no other name.
I lobotomized him. I made him a lunatic.
Excellent.
How do you get a plot to fire? Well, a plot generally... I thought the rule was it had to be over 100%. It does not have to be over
100%. Oh, no, 100%. It does.
The odds of it firing... You sure? It does not. 100% sure. Nah. I have it recorded. I had a plot fire... I had an assassination plot fire against me that was only...
I guess it's just like it's just a small chance of it happening, I guess, isn't it?
Yes. It's like a weighted scale where like 100% is like even keel. So below 100% is progressively lower chance to hit, and above 100% is progressively higher chance to hit. But you just have to just plot, and then you just have to wait until the die rolls correctly, and a plot fires to kill the person.
Another quick question: if someone's a tributary, if you attack the tributary, does the other one attack defend them?
I don't know. I haven't done tributary stuff too often.
You're not planning on going against these Angli?
No, I'm attacking Cornwall so I can I can make my second duchy to make the kingdom.
Yeah, you'd have to fight. You'd have to fight Wessex.
I believe they can call each other in the
war. Wessex, 2,900 men. Tahubarth wouldn't have enough to defeat them. Well, that's frustrating.
What is? Do I have a mission right now?
The Byzantine Empire is being slowly engulfed in just gnarly disease.
Yeah, it's getting bigger. I need childhood food.
Oh, wow, yeah, you guys.
Where do you actually see how much food you have remaining?
Hmm?
How do you see where exactly you have food remaining?
I think it's on your character, actually.
It'll be like one of those like little modifiers that appears, I think.
Minor food shortage.
Yeah, I think it's that.
I think you start with 5, I think the number is.
All right, hang on, guys. 1 second. I'm just going to run to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Okay.
And they randomly tick down depending on your traits.
When is Ben going to die from fever? I don't know. When he does? Ooh.
Bob is not in charge of disease.
Would be funny if Ben died and his entire family died of slow fever.
Well, it ain't much to kill, to be perfectly honest.
Wait, did one of the Vikings just invade Pomerania?
Yeah, it was pretty nuts. They only had like 400 people, but Pomerania somehow lost.
That's pretty cool.
You know what's awesome? For some reason, all my vassals are dying off and giving me their shit. This is the third duke that I've had die and give me all their land.
That's nice.
It's great.
I'm still sad that death.
It's okay, Midge. We'll make sure me and Crimson will protect you.
Yeah, we need to raise another Satanist.
Yes, we do. The English Isles will be Satanist Isles.
Meanwhile, in Mercia.
Which is funny because, like, your fathers fighting each other over a woman.
Oh my god, that was amazing. Just basically slap each other with satanic magic and then go, okay, we're both still alive, fair enough.
Well, you've got gout, so you will die.
I still have gout, although I'm very close to getting dark healing. I only need a few more
Aren't you incapable? On my screen, you're incapable.
I am incapable, but I can still perform apparently duties for Satan, because I'm only bedridden.
Is there really much of a difference between spellcasting and mumbling?
Exactly.
I just want to create my kingdom. Once I get that, I'll be happy.
I really don't like these Norse over here.
Yeah, nor do I. We need to get rid of them.
All right, let's go. Let's do this.
Curse Norse.
Oh, fucking Jorvik still has 11,000 troops.
Jeez. My green screen changed a little bit. Let's see if we can fix it.
Yeah, he's not done much since he took over Northumbria, has he?
No, the problem is that he's got a lot of castles, despite being, well, he's feudal now. So although he's got a few tribal holdings, because he's managed to capture these castles and he's been upgrading them, he's just getting more and more troops.
He's also a Satanist, or a Hellist. Because he's got a wolf familiar and is highly suspicious.
He'll be Satanist, he'll be Cold One.
Yeah.
The King of Italy is in jail right now.
Oh no.
He did. But yeah, he's
got an account's jail? Jail by account?
Oh shit. How the money are falling?
He's in one of his own count's jails.
Hey, that
must have lost a council war or something.
The King of West Francia keeps trying
to
ally me.
So who's got a son that they want to give to me?
I only have daughters.
Why'd you need a
son? They're all ugly.
Because I'm a female and I need a male.
Hey,
needs a male.
I have an ugly brother.
You're an independent woman.
You're a strong, independent woman. You don't need no man.
Oh, wow, that was in time and very scary.
I just died, bitch.
We just died. Uh-oh, we got two child Satanists.
Wait, Mid, you died again?
No, I got.
Oh, you died. Oh, my wife loves me even more. Yay, marital bliss. She's up to -8.
It's funny to watch your stream, Ben, because I'm watching it. I'm just like watching you and Bob try to kill your liege while like Richard is down there in Arabia unifying it all.
Oh, my what wife up? Does indeed have slow fever.
I'm tempted to try taking no wife next time and just only concubines.
Oh my.
Only concubine it up.
I want to see if
there
that
are, there are no factions. Seniority Gavelkind overthrow. I can't start any good factions.
Go away, disease. Don't want you here.
It's getting worse before it's getting better.
This is all your fault.
Not that good.
This is your fault because you slept with Revy's wife.
This is my fault? Who
this
cares
your
about
fault.
Revy and his wife?
You did this.
You brought bad omens to the Empire.
Wait. No. It was on the up and up. He was dead before we were married.
Uh-huh.
Well,
it's her
fault for being such a slut.
Fantastic.
Apparently my son is my rival.
Oh, man. I want someone to like gift that.
It's her fault.
Gift that so it has no sound.
Well, I like an audio version of GIF. Is there an oink?
SoundCloud?
Thanks, Octavian a la carte. I think Octavian a la carte just tipped me $10 because I said that out loud.
You deserve getting tipped $10 for that.
You want someone to gift me saying it was her fault because she's a slut?
Yep.
And then my Twitter feed blew up with the sound of 1,000 SJWs.
Yep. Oh, no.
Oh, I need a new court physician.
As always, Bob.
My apprentice is my physician.
I'm locked in a castle. I'm not...
No, yeah, me and Bob are both locked up.
You gotta kind of pick from, you know, whoever's inside the castle.
Just like watching the stream, and all I see is these black clouds all over Byzantine right now.
Yeah, there's a lot of death.
It's scary down there.
Does that appear to Bob says yet? It has not appeared to Bob says yet.
Hey, it means basically, you know, if death didn't kill me, the sickness would have.
I saw 4 years. Come on.
You don't know that. There's no guarantee that sickness will kill you.
Lupo is currently being educated by Crimson Hussar.
Ah,
Crimson, you're educating the son of the devil.
Really?
Yeah,
apparently.
I didn't even know. Oh, wonderful.
I'm going to change that up for you before he like murders you.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Yep.
Finally. So I had my wife for however long we've been playing.
Oh, because his mother died.
Uh-oh. Didn't have a single child. I got remarried like 10 minutes ago and I've already had a kid.
Well, your first wife obviously wasn't putting out.
That slot.
Did she take a book from my wife?
Lupo isn't 6 years old yet.
Yeah, I'm friends with my daughter.
You're okay, then.
Can I betroth the Satan Reborn?
Oh, I'm paranoid now. I wonder if I'm the highest intrigue character in the game.
Oh, that's a brilliant idea. I didn't even think about that. Betrothing to his own sister.
Yeah, there you go. I see no problem.
Oh no, I'm using her. I'm using her to try and get a piece of land.
Wessex is actually quite strong. It's annoying. But I do have ships now, actually, so it shouldn't be too bad.
Oh, you have ships now.
Lupo died! The son of Satan died!
No!
What? Yeah.
How did he die?
He died of poor health. We're not there yet.
I salute him.
My god. So, currently...
I'll just have to make another one.
Four of Midge's siblings are dead.
Well, he murdered them all to gain life essence.
Let's see. Vanished without a trace.
I have that. Lucifer's head was given to me in a box, remember?
Oh, yeah.
See, I've had no one die in my family yet.
Not my family's safe for now. I mean, right now, my wife has a...
Yeah, but you weren't the high priest of the Order of Lucifer's Own, so...
No. I'm a low priest in the Hermetic Society.
But I am Paradox, so...
Yeah.
You've named your place The Wall.
I'm the King of the Wall.
King Parry, the Ill Ruler. You're King Parry, the Ill Ruler of the Wall.
So, what exactly are you walling off?
Did you hear about that spawn of Satan that was born in Ireland? I did.
Listen, it's already dead.
It's on an island. It's on an island nation, isn't it?
Hey,
what are you going to build of stone?
Teach you to swim.
I have men.
They said the same thing about Jurassic Park.
So that's the only actual place.
No,
we defend the sea.
The channel's ours.
If you learned anything from Hammond, okay, life finds a way.
True. Well, I think he's just at this point he's just role playing a Nero. He declared war on Neptune, marched his soldiers to the sea, and captured seashells.
Gathered some seashells and went home.
You gotta do what you gotta do. Sometimes those seashells won't pick up themselves.
Yep. Wait, did Soul Fever? No, it didn't. For a second there, I thought the Soul Fever had gone away, but no, I was just zoomed out too far to see the blood, the clouds of green.
Yay.
Pustulescent death.
Yes. Camp fever went away. Slow fever is here.
My
so.
Son yeah. is...
Be quiet.
My son
be
is
best.
Lustful.
Yeah. Good for him.
I like my kid.
And more. I'm already stressed in life.
I like my kid more than my wife, apparently. No, I like my wife 40. Up to 40. That's pretty good. 40.
Hey, Mitch, who do you want to be your heir?
Oh, my wife's a
Well, there's like two options right now. Just not the ugly one.
Ah, my son actually didn't turn out too bad. Conwoan ducks.
I like how the family name is ducks.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you got a duck somewhere.
Mab a parry. Alright, speed 3. Doesn't work.
Damn it, Midge.
Yeah, it's too big.
God damn it, Sergei's country's declared war on me.
Wait, what? No, I didn't. I just priest.
Are you Sergei's country?
I heard raised voices.
I thought you said Sergei, like my country's name. I apologize.
No, Sergei.
What are you talking about?
Even when Sergei's not even here, he's trolling you.
He is the perpetual troll. He, in truth, is actually just Satan. We all serve Sergei.
We all serve Sergei.
All in the end.
I really need this plague to leave.
No, yep. Ben, you need to get more of the plague.
No, we really don't.
I don't know who to marry my heir to.
Could marry one of my kids.
Just Pierce has been sitting here waiting for this thing to leave. It's just spreading further and further.
Yep.
Let me just put it this way. If you were the Wii host right now and I were to come in as a vassal, that ship would still stay there for like another 100 years.
And you would die.
Years.
Well, yeah, you can't come in as a vassal. There's no vassal for you to be.
No. I'm just saying, like, make a joke about the whole gas and death that's going on over there.
So it doesn't let you play a bear.
I've got bloody adventure is going to be coming in a second.
Oh, how much does a hospital cost?
It's 100 ducats up front.
All right, build a hospital.
It's probably worth it for you guys, actually.
That's going to make it
worse. I did that a long time ago here in plague-ridden Italy.
Okay, it's like everybody who's still healthy, go outside the city walls and build me a hospital worthy.
We're getting depopulation debuffs around our territories now. The Emperor's got it, too.
Population debuffs.
God, you are literally dying.
Well, guess I'm a cannibal now.
You need bring out your dead carts.
Minor depopulation. Dead.
It's the curse of my wife.
My character has 24 Martian.
What if I just moved, I can afford another hospital. Do it. Build me two hospitals.
But please, sir, can I build a hospital?
Yes, I did pump my wife over the castle walls.
What did you...
the curse of my wife.
Sorry, what?
Somebody asked me, like, did Ben drop her off the castle walls? Yeah, I punted her outside.
I heard pump her off. Pump
I
her
know. Off.
Punt.
I thought we were supposed to be the satanic people, and you're just having sex out in public on top of your walls.
I think sacrificing people to Satan is a bit worse than that.
No.
Just a little bit.
I only took the lifeblood of my own children to try and stave myself off, but
I brought them into the world, I took them out.
I just noticed that on my province there's a little gravestone.
Wait, is it starting to break?
It's on the break. The disease? It will never break.
It broke around Constantinople.
Watch, that's going to go away and the measles is going to come in.
And
then consumption.
Swear to God, I'm going to export blankets to you, Tog.
Oh,